thing out of your mouth, the first thing they're going to hear from you, and it's got to be strong. It's got to make the audience say, hey, you've got to start your introduction off with a bang.
'95 and my father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my doggy style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hand out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later, we met again and said, what up? We got to get together from 10 to stage the fuck up. Enterprising or don't making, but we wanna say thanks to you folks for donating. Peace to all the reviews and dope ratings. For those that bend their skull to this till they don't ache in. Thanks to y'all, we gon' keep feasting off MC and we gon' keep performing, beat making, feasting for a reason. Peace to all you people, Eastern European, Swedish or Norwegian, Aussie, Asian, even North Korean. France, Germany, US and the UK, Africa, Mexico, and even kiss some Uruguay. Chill out and bump this, cause this is a new day. And haters, we couldn't give a shit about what you say.
That's what we call an attention getter.